This is a very big day for Wayne Knight. First, Hoda and Jenna, and now he gets to talk with us about the podcast Blood Ties. We say goodbye. Now, Mark Kriske says he saw you on that show. Were you with them?
I guess.
No, it's fine. There's no problem. We no. Jessica loves Hoda. Did you find her warm and welcoming? No, we want you to.
I find her even warm and welcoming. Distant.
Oh wow!
Which is very weird.
That's impressive, though. Nice to see you. Wait, let me ask you this. It's our generic question. How are you and your family faring during all this?
Pretty good, actually. It's an interesting thing. It's almost like homesteading in a cabin out in the woods. You know, I mean, you get to know your family. You get to know. I mean, I feel like I'm getting to know my son really well.
You know what? I've heard a lot of people, parents, speak that way about their kids, particularly depending upon the age of the kids. But some people have actually suggested that, you know, if this goes on X amount of time longer, they wouldn't mind so much. Dominic Monaghan was with us yesterday. He joined for season 2. He said he joined in large part because he was such a fan of listening to season 1. You've been part of the whole thing. You tell me, I think it must be fun to sort of exercise muscles that traditionally perhaps you don't get to exercise.
Yeah, I mean, it's a very strange thing because I'm used to doing voiceovers and animation, which is kind of a high dudgeon. And this is naturalistic, and it's not even radio, you know? I mean, it's another place. You're doing an entire script vocally, naturalistically, and it's really very interesting to do. You have all the sound effects. I mean, when I was a kid, I remember going on tours of NBC, you know, when I first came to New York, and seeing the radio studio with the creaking door and the coconut shells for horses and whatnot, and really wanting to be able to do that. Now I finally can.
Well, indeed you can. Tell us a little bit about the play. We're gonna play a clip. This is involving the Richland family. And are you the patriarch of the family?
Yes. In the first season, you don't think that I still exist. And then you find out that I do. And then you find out further about what happened to the parents of the Richlands, of Josh Gad and Gillian Jacobs, who are the successors to the Richland kind of empire.
All right. Good setup. Here is a clip from Blood Ties.
Where am I?
You're in my home. Safe and sound.
Not safe. Not safe. It's not safe.
You need to rest, my friend. Please.
Marie.
Do you remember what happened?
The plane. Something's wrong. Oh, yes. Something is very wrong.
Calm, Peter. Calm. Thank God you're alive.
No. No, Pierre. I'm not alive. Nobody can know that I'm alive.
That sounds really, really good. Were you with the other actor at all?
Sometimes yes, sometimes no, but in general, no. I mean, so you're pretty much alone with a script and a mic at home and pretending that you're doing this entire thing, which is really fascinating.
You know, there are 200 zillion audio options, and our understanding, this was number one on the Apple list for several days. Have you heard from fans of it? I mean, you hear from fans of Seinfeld all the time. Have you heard from fans about this?
Hey, buddy, I'm so happy to be hearing from you. Hello? I don't hear from anyone.
Well, you consider you've heard from us. Jessica, good news. Wayne said Hoda was very
I know.
Nice.
I'm happy to hear that, yeah. Even from a distance.
Right.
I knew it.
We like all Hoda reports. Catch Wayne in Blood Ties Season 2, Episode 1 and 2. They're out now. New episodes every Wednesday on Wondery Plus, Apple, Spotify, Google, everywhere the podcasts are played. Wayne, good to see you. Thank you. Over to Frank and Jess.